And finally, this evening, NDTV's Greenathon 3 is back. The third version will start this weekend. It's bigger, it's better, with live broadcasts from London, from Los Angeles, Japan and South Africa. That's starting on the 4th of June. And someone who's really supported the Greenathon campaign in a big way has been Milind Soman, who's completed 465 kilometers in his green run from Ahmedabad to Mumbai. And Milind, that's absolutely fantastic. And you've just never been tired. You always seem to be full of energy and you want to keep running.
Yeah, I just want to show people how easy it is. But actually, the team and I are really tired, but it is very exciting to do something like this. It was a huge challenge and it's been a lot of fun. We're really happy that we're going to be reaching Mumbai on the 5th of June for the Greenathon. And I think that bigger than the challenge that we've undertaken, of course, is NDTV's challenge of lighting up a billion lives, bringing solar energy to villages without electricity. And that's going to be really exciting to see on the 5th, how far ahead they're going to be from next year. What do you
say? Absolutely. And Nidhi, I also tried my hand at running. I ran like 5 kilometers over the last couple of days. And I can tell you it's really difficult, especially when you're running on the highway and inhaling all the vehicular emission. It's just too tough. And I don't even run in the morning when the sun is beating down. But coming back to the Greenathon, and it's all about raising awareness about the environment, green ideas, and also raising money for solar powering villages. That's what we've done over the past two Greenathons. We're hoping to raise a lot more money this year. And to just show the viewers out there the impact it's had, here's a report from a village, Alipur in Uttar Pradesh, where those solar lanterns have actually transformed the lives of the people there.
As the sun sets, Alipur's daily battle with darkness begins. And villagers start queuing up outside the solar lantern center that opened here a year ago. It has only 60 lanterns. It rents out on a first-come, first-served basis. Each fully charged lantern costs 2 rupees and runs for about 4 hours, just enough to finish the daily chores. Lanterns by Vicharan Singh Verma runs his tuition classes comfortably. There is electric connection in his house. There's power supply in the day sometimes, but never has he seen his village get power in the night. For years, he taught students by a kerosene lamp.
हम एक या दो से ही काम चल जाता है हमारा. पहले तो हर बच्चे को अलग जो है दीपक चाहिए था.
अभी एक सोलर लालटेन बीच में रखते हैं तो कितने बच्चे पढ़ लेते हैं?
10-12-15 बच्चे आराम से पढ़ सकते हैं.
Rajpal Singh is a father of 5. 2 of them were born in the night. Kaushal in the smoky haze of a kerosene lamp, and Darvish by a clean solar lamp. That made the job of the midwife much easier.
मतलब 2 लाख महीने जाते, बच्चा आराम से मतलब खेलते रहते हैं.
पहले जब मिट्टी का तेल इस्तेमाल करते थे, तो करीब कितना खर्चा हो जाता था, और अब कितना होता है?
खर्चा हो जाता है, कम से कम मान लो 60 रुपया एक महीने चल जाता.
The UP government's inability to increase power generation means, even 63 years after independence, Alipur and villages around it are in the dark. And the Solar Lamp Center, an NGO initiative for the region, is viewed with much hope and trust.
These solar lamps light up an area of about 2 to 3 meters around them, and this much light might feel insufficient for you and me. But for these villagers, when the sun goes down and it's pitch dark over here, these lamps prove to be their lifeline. From Alipur, with camera person Gauri Prasad, this is Anjali Istwal for NDTV.
I think it's really wonderful to see the changes that we can see in these villages. I mean, not only for farmers in the fields and professionals, but also for kids and their education. I think this is going to be a big, big change for them, and it's going to make a big difference to their lives.
Right, and we're hoping Greenathon 3, we raise a lot more money and we can help a lot more people out there who are living without electricity.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.